Gina, I noticed that on this upscale inn at Waikiki Beach, they have a wall there for anyone that wants to swim in an area with calmer waters. And on the other side of that wall, there's a break down on the end, but the ocean is open. But here you see that wall there. So if you want to go out and swim all the way down to that wall of dirt, you can. And so it's like a large